through Fuji.
So we begin group two, the team representing North America and Canada, Caitlin Weaver and Andrew Poggé.
Rotational lift there with the music, and I have to say, I think this is the best they've skated this program. Just not holding back at all, and that is absolutely when they're at their best.
Caitlin Weaver and Andrew Poggé for Team North America.
absolutely the best they skated that program all season. Good for them. After disappointing world championships, this is going to take away a little bit of that sting, because that was great. That was emotional. And I think that's what they do best. They show the raw emotion of music and movement and make you feel it too. And I think that, I mean, I was getting the chills watching that program. And, you know, it's sometimes a case of the format, you know, for these guys too. Maybe just feeling like they had nothing to lose, that they could just leave it all out on the ice instead of playing it safe. And it made for a really wonderful experience.
One nice thing that I'd like to see is that, you know, Caitlin and Andrew have been such big cheerleaders for their teammates here in Spokane throughout this event. To see them actually go out and really perform so well, saw them flashing smiles as they skated by, looking up at their team box.
Absolutely. All the way through that program, yeah, you could sense that they felt the energy that they had given to their teammates and that they were receiving from the cheering. It was pretty cool. Here we have their Twizzle sequence. We've had a little bit of trouble with this throughout the season, but here it was nice and solid. Maybe see that just a little bit closer together, but rate of rotation, speed across the ice. Really, really nice. Good element for them. And it was about this moment where I started to realize that they were feeling it. You could tell from the look on Andrew's face. He looked like he was having a great time. And, you know, usually during that lift, you can tell he's maybe thinking about how long he has or the position itself. And, no, none of that concern today. Beautiful extension from Caitlin on this. Difficult outside edge spread eagle from him there, too. He deserves some credit on that one.
So the score they would need to beat right now would be 111.30 to take the overall lead. Current leaders in the dance, Chalk and Bates, their North American teammates.
America's Caitlin Weaver and Andrew Poche. Their score, 111.56.
And they did it. A new personal best also, 111.56 for Weaver and Poche of Team North America.
Win-win for them.